Battle Infant Trainer, Yoshi, Robin, Megaman.
Yeah!
battle. Yoshi. Villager. Megaman. Robin.
A bit late, but we're doing grands of doubles. It's 1-1 right now. No reset just yet, but Stocktaker and Suarez is a King Arc and Juul. And by the way, I have money on this. Might be a bit biased.
Yeah. What do you have money on?
I got money on Juul and King Arc just because DT60 was like, yo, like side bets, and I was like, alright.
That's fair.
Yeah, word.
So the synergy's been working so far. I'm a bit surprised. Megaman.
It has been. And another thing to know is that Stocktaker and Suarez started this tournament from loser's bracket. So seeing them make it this far and like seeing them potentially win the tournament is like kind of nuts.
Yeah, they started from losers. That's pretty. They got DQ'd to losers. That's
because of the traffic, man. You hate to see it.
Yeah, a lot.
But not right now. I was about to say, both players just breaking it up and Suarez just delivering that forward as spike. Oh, no. Nah, he has lead.
Wow.
This is like a throwaway game in my opinion. Like, four stocks versus like two PR players. It's gonna be a hard hill to climb, but I think Juul wants to take it on.
Yeah, I can see that. That SD was really unfortunate.
Here comes the schmicks. That's a calm 65. Not gonna find the. Okay, good.
Nice.
Doesn't work once. Try again.
Yeah, he tried air dodging down to the ground and got caught with the bowling ball.
Yo, I just need Juul and KingArc to win two more games and I get $2.
So far, it's 2-1 right now. Oh,
I
no.
know, I know, bro. I'm not. If I lose this side bet, I'm not leaving the commentary room. Oh my god, I think I just got called for singles. Oh well. But right now, they have counterpick advantage. Looking at Kalos, I think. They just got to choose the right music for the house.
Kalos or FD?
Yeah, FD.
FD? How would FD work?
I don't know. So, like, I guess they took game two, KingArc and Juul on PS2, yeah. But just now
they ran it back.
They lost on game three.
Yeah.
Where'd they go to? Oh, Kalos.
They
sorry.
Go to Kalos, yeah.
So I can see why Kalos is, like, much wider.
Yeah, it's much like, space for, like, not Suarez. For Stock and both KingArc and Juul.
Yeah, it benefits two of their teammates. Well, like it only benefits one of the blue teams.
Yeah.
This is a good song.
I mean, all Pokemon music.
I know,
really good.
Bro. Pokemon music goes so hard.
just Gen 4 music. Bias.
Nah, I'm with you, bro. Right now, KingArc hasn't taken a single percent off to a pretty dominant start.
Yeah.
The thing is with this game is that, like, you can do all this damage, but if you don't seal a stock out, like, does it even matter? So, like, we'll have to see KingArc and Juul take stocks as soon as possible, I would say. Yeah. And these are the two characters to do. Both of them have such great kill power. Yoshi kind of needs like his straight hits, but luckily for Dubs, there's a lot of hitboxes going around, so like it's not the hardest for him.
Yeah, and, I feel like he benefits the most from it.
Yeah, and Villager just like is powerful.
Juice has to be careful because now that arc, the edge guard from Suarez, now he doesn't have any arc wins left.
Yeah, exactly. That's scary. Yeah. But it does come back with time. If he can just stay on stage for a bit longer. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, okay. It's building up. Oh, the back air is just not going to take it yet.
Yeah, just off the mark.
That smash.
Nice. That was the best smash, yeah. Oh, right now, even Stock, like, that even, I would say. Ooh, oh, that was almost OD. Wow, let's go Stocktaker. Wait, I'm wrong. I'm trying to be biased. Never mind. Nice back throw coming out. Stocktaker gonna set up the edge guard. Well, Juul almost finding that back throw kill, which never kills, but Kalos with the most obscure blast zones in this game, I'd say, from Suarez, the stages.
Yeah, and then Suarez SD there, messes up the air dodge.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. And right now, KingArc is gonna like be sitting back, like, covering a lot of the whiffs from the blue team.
Yeah, definitely he's playing the Stocktaker right now.
Yeah, definitely.
Megaman's so heavy, so you can do that.
Yeah, not to mention whoever gets that first stock is like by default the stock tank.
Yeah. Let's see if there should be Stock can take this. Oh,
I'm gonna find nice, out. Nice. Tilt. Yeah, I'm gonna do
catches
it.
Catches the get up. Let's see. Oh, he's gonna try to bait him. This is so scary.
Yeah. I thought he was gonna F smash the other way as a bait. That's like the classic villager bait.
No, Suarez was covering, but then KingArc interrupted, so that was really good.
Yeah, and like we all know Juul versus movement, but like in dubs it's also super clean.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I love how he's just always so weird. Levensword. He rolled back, and the Levensword just covered him.
Yeah. Levensword really covered. Oh.
Wow.
Backer.
From uptown, getting that back air.
And another. Oh no. Ooh,
nah, Yoshi.
Yoshi is. Yoshi's heavy, right? Yeah.
Yeah, he's big. Ooh, almost killing your teammate, but due to the multiplier, not gonna kill.
Yeah.
Because you know, the more people in a lobby, the less damage a knockback swing will do. Ooh. Not gonna find the upper follow up. And right now, yellow team with the lead. If they can just take the stock off of Juul.
Oh wow, and Stock going out really early.
Yeah, what percent was he at?
He's like
80?
Yeah.
Jeez. Alright, oh, nice edgeguard. And all of a sudden this is like practically not even.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like with some starting percent on Stocktaker. We don't take extra credit because we leave those terms in 2016. And I feel like yellow team finds most of their success when they sandwich a team. Like if they're broken up, like they tend to lose a lot of neutral exchanges that way.
Which is
no, he
funny.
Did not just spike his teammate.
Oh, no, he made it back. It's funny because both of these are projectile characters, and you would think they rely on, you know, their space, but they work really well together.
Yeah, word.
I think it's because projectiles usually interrupt. So.
Yeah, exactly. Not to mention, like, projectiles usually send you, like out, and, like, it's good to send, like, people, like, vertically just because you can, like, combo off their hits easily.
I don't know about that punish from Suarez right there.
Was that a bait? I don't think that was a bait. I think he's just like.
Yeah, I think he just did it on reaction.
Word. It had to be on reaction.
If that was a bait, that was really good, though.
Yeah, word.
Let's see. The sledge trap. Oh, he's just going to jump through both of them.
Yeah, right. Exactly. Yoshi has one of the tallest jumps in the game. It's his recovery move. All right, this should be it. Okay. Yep. I was gonna say we're up smash or something.
I thought he was just gonna back throw for stage control.
Oh, yeah, that
with the parry up smash? Nope.
I thought not even sparks or anything. Wow.
Yeah.
There it is. That's your life.
Yeah. There you
going
go.
Into a game five now. All they need is one more game to take this, while the red team needs to take the game and
reset.
Reset. Yeah. But they have counter pick advantage right now.
Yeah.
So. We'll have to see where that goes down to.
I would probably say FD. But I'm not sure what Suarez and Stock are looking for.
Yeah. I would imagine the PS2 ban. Oh, I got to play. All right. So should we just leave this here? Or are we going to keep commentating?
Nah, I think Devin is going to let us finish. No? Yeah.
All right.
Team Ballinger.
Wait, I didn't even see the stage. Oh, crap.
Mega Man.
Better die. But, We're not going to PS2 or Lilat, which makes sense. Especially PS2. I was like, there's no way they're going back.
Nah. What was it? I think it was Battlefield.
It might be.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
All right, game five.
Mm-hmm. And off the bat, Stocktaker gonna find his little confirm.
Oh, that was a great parry.
That was, yeah. And I feel like Jules more like the better parriers in New York, I'd say. Nice. That was so good because it disrupted both of them, the Metal Blade.
Yeah. It's so hard to catch that recovery in doubles. He has floats over, he has time to get punished.
Yeah, exactly. In singles, you have like more time to like set up an edge guard and like potentially footstool Yoshi. But, oh, did he? I think he might have jumped out of that to have armor.
Yeah.
That was really good. But, relatively even game right now. I feel like it all comes down to who can take the first stock.
Yeah.
Like, that's been like the rhythm of like how these games have been going. Stocktaker looking for an edge guard, not gonna find it. Ooh, will this be your life? Oh, not gonna do the back air. Good recognition by Juul.
Yeah, to not go for the back air. Might as well get the damage. Oh, and the back air still not killing. Wow, Mega Man. Oh, but that bone ball
definitely is gonna kill. This is not looking too good for yellow team. Where my money? Oh, is he out of the
book? Oh, yeah.
Wait, what even happened?
I think he didn't have it.
He waited for the book. He had to get the book back.
Yeah, he didn't have it yet.
Oh, my God.
One of Robin's flaws, man.
Yeah, word. You don't see it too often, but, like, when it matters. All right, there we go.
Yeah.
All right.
But they got two smashes. They're back in the game.
Yeah, exactly. Right back in it. KingArc only with 60% on him. Nothing he can make back with a few neutral exchanges, I would say.
Yeah, for sure. Robin definitely deals a lot of damage.
Yeah,
maybe
exactly.
Like 4 or 5 levis swings, it would be back to even.
I'll definitely agree. And Robin also needs to step that ledge drop if she wants to find any success.
Yeah. But Suarez being relentless, man. Not letting him come back. Oh, yeah. Egg roll.
They never do it on purpose, but they never miss.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I feel like blue team's advantage has been so good.
Yeah.
Like, for these like, past 2 seconds.
It's funny because Robin and Mega Man both have, like no hitboxes on their recovery. So, bowling ball, it's really easy to, like, edgeguard them. But you really haven't been seeing that as much as you've been seeing trying to ledge trap.
Yeah. Ooh, all right. What's really good about Robin with the down B is that she can get health back, which is like really crucial in like this game. Because like a lot of moves do a lot of damage, and she makes up like for that by like catching hold shield and saying, okay, I'm gonna get some of that back. And you capitalize. And just like that, this is even again.
Yeah.
Like dead even, I would say. Because the only one who's like kind of in a bad position right now is KingArc, because he's like at a much higher percent.
Yeah.
But
he is like the heaviest out of everyone.
Yeah,
right now.
I'm pretty sure he is too.
Yeah.
And Villager probably being weakest, but that
there
is not gonna kill. He has, nice recovery and nice use of the leaflet.
Yeah.
Oh, Suarez is fishing for this kill right now.
Yeah. It's definitely whoever's going to take this kill first to get the momentum. And
oh, and there it is. Yeah, the dash attack.
Let's go.
Bringing this all the way back. Yo, let's go, my money.
Oh, all right,
there
bear.
We go. There we go.
All right, so now our yellow team with the advantage, huh?
Yo. All right, yeah. They brought this all the way back. Really, like, my side, really good stuff.
Yeah.
And KingArc has just been doing such a good job.
At stopping. But
until
as
he
you
dies.
Said that.
He was at 190.
190.
And as a wise man once said, this game is scarier at low percent than it is higher percent.
Yeah.
And Suarez is going to find the back-to-back kill. But he's at 47 right now. But this is a comeback we've seen time and time again.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Stopped with a nice edge guard. But KingArc was able to make it back on stage.
Yeah. And I just love KingArc's awareness of like the Leaf Blade.
Yeah.
Like if he notices someone shielding, he's gonna jump away and throw out the other team or other teammate just to like break up like the neutral exchange if he sees that they're losing.
And I've noticed too when he's on the ledge and let's say you misplay your he comes down with lead blade, he punishes you with that. That's really good.
Oh, and this is so scary right now. All these characters have potential to get an early stock, but just whittles down to who.
Oh, it looks like KingArc is getting pressured off stage.
Yeah, definitely. He's been getting edgerated by a Stocktaker like
for
kinda hard.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh,
that was
nice
so
tech,
scary,
nice
yo. The in-ball frames. That could have been your life. Oh, and a low battery. Oh, imagine this like a last-hit scenario. Like, this is it. Like, the finishing blow. And you're like, your
controller
dies.
No, but I heard, like, even when it's low battery, it's it does take a while for it to die. Oh, and the back air is not taking it out.
Yeah, I heard it
was
like Super Saiyan mode when it's hello battery.
Yeah. The back air is not going to take it from stock. Yeah, KingArc, 143.
Oh, this is so last hit right now. This is all on the line.
Yeah. Oh, what the? That was great. That was weird. That's nice. Oh.
Nice. Breaking it up.
I don't know because they put KingArc back in this position. Oh, but he gets up. Let's see. Oh. He's just throwing out those F smash.
I don't even know what to commentate anymore. I'm like scared. Oh, that could have been your life. Juuuul, I'm banking on you, bro. No. You're good.
He's
Juuuul, I need you to pull a miracle right now. All right.
You can definitely do it.
Yeah, definitely. Just comes down to how. Nice.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, another lemon sword.
Oh, my God. Juuuul is good.
I'm surprised I'm not seeing. I guess because he's at high percent.
Oh, he has no.
Oh, yeah. That no L went.
All right, I have to go play, but rip my money, man.
Damn. And then a reset.
All right, am I free to leave, Devin? I have to go play.
Damn, that was so close, man.
Man.
Then he just runs. He doesn't get it enough.
I gotta go play. All right.
Nah, I get him.
Team Battle Villager Yoshi Megaman Common.
Hey, yo, okay, BarsTheJourney is here. I'm very upset that there's a reset right now. I'm just going to put it out there right now. But nonetheless, we're going to get back into it.
Yeah, going back to Battlefield.
So, what has the flow of this set been like?
It's been really back and forth. They went to game 5 of the reset, and then this is the reset. They went to game 5, and now it's resetted.
Yeah.
So this is game 1 now.
Okay. Yeah, this is an interesting team composition of Villager and Yoshi.
Yeah.
I feel like it's a very defensive team composition.
I mean, I consider that for Robin and Mega Man also.
Yeah. It's a whole bunch of characters who just want to throw stuff at each other. Oh, and KingArc juggling Suarez at the top of the platform. I can see why, you know, both of them opt to go to Battlefield. It's like a lot of these characters, you know, minus Villager are kind of on the heavy side.
Yeah.
So it gives them a lot of survivability. And a lot of options to recover, like you see how Juuuul just recovered high in that situation.
Yeah, I've noticed that too. It's also very hard to punish in dubs because your teammate, then you don't know if your teammate wants to punish them.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, it does, like a stage like this definitely requires like a good.
Oh, wow, and he's living. Even, I think the crash bomb might have saved him.
Yeah. Ooh, okay, and he got the parry to forward smash. Yeah, and Bury in these situations, it's kind of a good option because in those scuffle situations, you won't see him coming most of the time.
Yeah, you don't know whether to save your teammate, and you can end up killing him at the same time.
End up killing yourself.
Yeah, that too.
Okay.
Oh, and he died at an up air. You barely see that.
I didn't hear it. I honestly didn't hear it. Oh, and Suarez just dunked KingArc at the ledge.
Had his hands out for too long.
Yeah. So, Stock has the most stocks right now. Stocktaker.
Stocktaker has the most stocks.
That's beautiful.
Poetic.
Yeah, but pretty much even game, Juuuul is just at high percents. Even though it's been pretty even, it seems like Stocktaker and Suarez has had KingArc and Juuuul at the ledge most of the time.
Yeah. Oh,
and with that being said, Juuuul, he kind of exhausted all his recovery options, and Yoshi was just like, okay.
The air dodge back kind of confused me. Because Yoshi can definitely. Oh, that was a great recovery.
Yeah, I think the air dodge back in the situation, he's trying to stall for time. Maybe to get KingArc to come over there and help them, but at the end, it kind of backfired.
Yeah.
But yeah, like in the situation right now, Stocktaker and Suarez have both their respective.
Both at the ledge. They can't escape from the ledge.
Yeah,
they got both KingArc and Juuuul.
Yeah, but they finally regained stage control, and Stocktaker just jabbing KingArc's shield on the platform. Scared to press a button.
I hate how Villager jab looks now. It's so stupid.
Hey, now they had to rework something.
Oh, okay. I like that formation. Yeah, when he catching him with the
The double projectile formation? Yeah. I like that.
That was really good.
Yeah. Yeah, because very rarely in that have we ever seen them in this situation so far in this set. Because they've both been at the ledge. So.
Oh my god. Up air almost killing his own teammate.
He almost got the true combo. And Juul just avoided that cannon, that bowling ball off the ledge by Stocktaker.
That,
that
recover is so good. He's done that all the time in this set. It's really good. Oh, but he's
he just
barely ran out of it. Next.
Oh, and the shield drop was impressive. Because if he got hit, he might have died. Yeah. And if he shielded, he would have got a shield broken. So, good stuff.
Okay, and now it's switched. Now KingArc and Juul has got their opponents on the ledge. But as I say that, he's able to maintain and then die to the F-smash.
Yeah, KingArc had Stocktaker at the ledge for a little bit. And, you know, shot his range forward smash, which is kind of deceptive in the range.
Yeah. Oh, this F-smash is going to take his own teammate out. Man, very unfortunate.
You know, I saw him doing that earlier. And I kept thinking to myself, like, there's a chance that he might hit Juul in one of those situations.
Yeah, and then it happens right there. Yeah. I didn't expect him to die, though. He was, like, at the middle of the stage, kind of.
Yeah, but Megaman's force smash is kind of strong. And Juul's also, like, 100 something percent.
This is really tough.
Yeah, man.
Villager and Yoshi. Like,
and
look.
Yeah, Stocktaker's not going to win. He's just going to sit there and charge forward smash while Suarez covers the roller.
Oh, they're gonna go down? Oh, yes, finally. And this is what I wanna see. I wanna see the
KingArc kept both of his jumps.
That was really good, too. Okay, and then he's gonna use the air dodge to get back.
Yeah, KingArc is fighting for his life right now. Ooh, and I like that crash bomb.
Bear is gonna catch him jumping from ledge. That's gonna be game one, set two.
Yeah, man. It just looked like just a little difficult.
Yeah, that to get back on stage versus D2, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, let's see if they pick another stage, because Battlefield just seemed like at certain points they're just getting trapped on the platforms and trapped on the ledge.
Yeah.
And they didn't ever get a chance to use their team formation to pressure the other team at the ledge. So, I mean, maybe change of scenery could be good for them. That might stay true.
Are we gonna see a character switch? Oh no!
Did they go all Battlefield last set?
No, they went mix of PS2, Battlefield, and what was the other stage? Kalos, there you go.
Okay. And with that being said, we're gonna go to FD.
Yeah. Finally, the FD pick. I've been waiting for this.
Yeah.
Now. I want to see how Juul uses it, though, because usually when he recovers high, he uses the platform to escape.
Yeah, I was just about to say, like, this is a good change of pace, but I just wonder how, you know, these two characters like Mega Man and Robin specifically, or how they're going to mix up their recoveries.
Yeah, because no platform.
Yeah, but, I mean, right now, you know, they're off to a better start than they were last game. Cause first game, they kind of got railroaded.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, it just seems like, you know, right now they're holding the ground a lot better, but with that being said, you have Juul at the ledge. Oh, and, if that tree would have popped up, you know, KingArc would have.
It would have caught both of them.
Yeah. Yeah, just like you were saying before.
Oh, and you got it, yeah.
And just like you were saying before, going to help your teammate might get yourself killed in the process.
Yeah.
Like, KingArc definitely just got killed only for helping Juul in the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't expect Tree to be so strong. Even with the double motion. Oh, that was really good. Suarez kind of hit his teammate with the bear, and it kind of popped him up for Juul to just up there.
Yeah, but Juul with the awareness. But that and the double parry.
Yo, Juul is just taunting on us, man. Ooh. Oh, that was a scuffle. I don't know why.
I'm not going to lie. I'm not even sure. Yeah, but right now, you know, KingArc and Juul with their respective players at the ledge, and Suarez immediately just gets off the ledge with that Yoshi nair.
Yeah. Man, it's so hard to Yoshi double jump. So hard to cover it while also being able to break it.
And also having Lloyd Rocket coming from behind you at all random times. But annoying character.
All right, but the back air, great tag.
Great tag. Oh, and he needs to move out of the way. Yeah, that tree is about to sprout.
He's getting his recovery back.
Yeah.
Oh, the falling upper from Suarez is going to take it. And wow, great spacing on the up smash to catch him.
So you have 3-4 right now.
Yeah.
Still slightly in their favor, but we have Villager high percent to see what KingArc can do with the ledge.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, went for that forward smash.
Ooh,
oh,
and the up tilt.
Okay,
wow.
I like it. Okay. I respect it.
Yeah. But look at this. Suarez already got Juuuul's
oh,
up tilt. Oh.
That air. Oh, my God.
That was so bad. That was, they like, both on the ledge. KingArc didn't have a jump.
Yeah, and he air dodged. I don't know what that air dodge was for. I'm not sure if it was to try to tech.
Yeah. That was really good by Juuuul's arc firing, so he could give him some space. But oh my God!
Yeah, yeah. He, there's nothing he could have done about that, honestly.
He missed. Once he missed the tech on the first nair. Yeah.
Yeah. It was kind of like, you know, you have Stocktaker at ledge with a freaking bowling ball.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And Yoshi with a big nose.
Big nose.
What are you about to do, bro? Yeah, Yoshi's nose is bigger than the bowling ball.
Is
legit.
It?
I think so. I'm pretty sure. Look at his nose, bro.
Actually, it looks like a bowling ball. Look yeah, at the two holes right
bro,
there.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Bro, did Nintendo get Yoshi's design of his nose from a bowling ball? Is that what they did? Nintendo, they're frauds.
I mean, no, bowling ball has three holes.
Bro, it doesn't matter.
Huh?
His mouth. Bro. Okay, you heard it here first. Nintendo took the design of Yoshi's nose from a bowling ball. They're either geniuses or frauds. I don't know. You guys can pick one. Ridiculous.
Now that I'm looking at it, yeah. The mouth is the third hole. Pause.
Okay, right. So.
Pause. All right, we're going to game three. Smash.
All right, bro. We're going to go to Smash. Bro. I do like this pick better. Because it is somewhat of a flat stage, but it does have a platform. So you can kind of mix up recoveries a little bit. Because in FD, they're kind of getting themselves trapped.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, yeah. This is game three. So Suarez and Stock take this. This will be it. They reset it. Came all the way from losers, reset, and then win.
And they went all the way to game five in the reset also just to come back and 3-0 them?
Yeah.
That'd be insane.
Yeah. Oh, my God. And Juuuul's? Okay. He makes it back.
Yeah, man. Like, Juuuul with his up B recoveries, like, he's really tricky.
Yeah, definitely.
Ooh, oh, yeah. And that balloon almost got killed.
Oh, it's extended.
Oh, yeah. Yoshi, you know what good thing about Yoshi isn't doubles? He has very big hitboxes and he has great crowd control buttons. So it's like whenever in a scuffle, Yoshi just pressed the A button.
A
and
button.
Everything is just done.
You've seen that too, like the set before in FD where they all scuffled and then Yoshi just came out on top because he's able to do that.
Yeah, it's like every time Suarez hits on, he's pressing there. Every single time, like he's not stopping.
Oh, and the Bison forward is gonna take it.
Yeah, catching Suarez pressing the A button once again.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I like how Juuuul stalled the wait for time, wait for KingArc to get over, but Stocktaker is still taking it.
Yeah, the back air. They're really good. Man, I hate kill throws in this game. I think they're so whack. But
yeah, bro, they're at a high percentage. Yeah, he definitely just backed there by like 140.
Yeah, at ledge.
Yeah.
Oh, look! Again, Megaman is heavy too.
Yeah,
still
died
to it.
He got shucked.
Even KingArc has one.
What happened? What just happened to Juuuul?
I wasn't paying attention.
What the hell just happened to Juuuul?
Did he SD?
I don't know. All I know is that Suarez was down there all of a sudden, and then Juuuul was respawning.
This is really bad now. Yellow team is now on the stop.
Yeah,
this
and
is really tough.
Yeah, Suarez took that stock fairly quickly.
Yeah. Yoshi, man. Look, he's. I feel like once they do in the stock league, you see Suarez being more aggressive like this.
Yeah.
Oh, but Rush is going to save him. But Suarez still going.
And KingArc also saving his jump. And, you know, good stuff by Juuuul for covering his recovery.
Yeah.
Because
sure.
Arc was going to die. Ooh, okay. KingArc trying to reverse that situation.
Oh,
and he missed the up
smash. Too late. Yeah. Oh, all right.
Yeah, and it seems like Stocktaker is fishing for these grabs a little bit more.
He grabbed the wrong one. Suarez pressed fair and he tried to punish it with grabs. And I guess Juuuul grabbed the wrong one.
Yeah, okay, charging that forward smash. Oh, Juuuul almost dying from that. Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, I'm going deep. And then this might be the end for yellow team. Let's see if they can pull something.
Damn.
Look how aggressive they're being now.
Yo, KingArc is shooting.
Yeah.
Uses gun of an arm. Okay. Okay, okay. He's trying right now.
Yeah.
Oh, and that axe. Yo, charger battery. Whose is that? If it's somebody, yo, if it's somebody.
Oh, did you see that? The parry of Yoshi's
that was
back
a double parry also.
Yeah, up smash. Oh, and then two stocks.
Okay.
Right.
Oh. Caught his jump with forward smash.
And that's going to be grand, man. Wow, Suarez and Stocktaker all the way from losers.
Running that back.
To reset. And then take it 3-0. Wow, 3-0.
Yeah. She.